Back so soon? Well, there's still plenty to do. By the way, while you were out, I converted the basement into a villain recircuitry center. Roswell will take all the contraptions you capture down there. Then it's up to you to hack into their mind chips and decipher Art's location.
I can't just stand idly by while the world goes to ruin.
Well, one of us should go.
Click on Zach or Jess's chair to select a partner for your mission. Button up, you're off to Alaska.
Lock and load.
I designed your pod for maximum security. In order to land, you need to uncover the pod's landing code. A clue will appear above your windshield, and a series of words and phrases will fly towards your pod. You must target and shoot at anything that has a connection with your clue. When you make a correct connection, part of the landing code will appear to the left of your windshield. When you have all the pieces of the landing code, you must unscramble the letters, and the code will be
authorization to land granted.
I'm going in.
The toxin handler pod has been adjusted for maximum pollution levels. Be careful. Better fasten your seatbelt as you make your approach.
Yuck! This junk is oozing everywhere.
You have to prevent those toxic barrels from releasing their noxious poisons to the environment. An equation will appear above the barrels, while four possible answers will appear beneath them. Use the arrow keys to move your pod to the barrel with the correct answer, then press Enter. You must act quickly before the barrels overflow.
Trying again. Got it! Try another.
Worth a pod point.
Thank you.
That was a cinch! Wasn't right. I'm trying again.
You have earned 2 pod points. Here's your 3rd pod point.
See that puddle.
You have earned 4 pod points. Giving you an ooze shield to protect you from bots and toxic puddles. Press the tab key on your keyboard to activate it.
Area. Let's get over to the next part of the factory. This place is even more disgusting than Zach's Fabulous! Got it!
That's worth a pod point.
Fabulous!
You have earned 2 pod points.
Try again.
Don't forget, use the arrow keys to steer the pod.
That wasn't right. I'm trying again. Breaking up. Is anyone there? Fabulous!
Here's your 3rd pod point.
What was I thinking? Better try another. Got it!
Yeah.
What was I thinking? Better try another. Got it!
You have earned 4 pod points. Making progress. I'm giving you a pogo attachment that will enable you to hop over bots and toxic puddles. Press the tab key on your keyboard to activate it. It's going to get more difficult the further into the factory you get. Just keep solving those equations, use your pod gadgets, and avoid the bots. You can use that pod gadget 2 more times.
Part of the factory is secure. Let's move on.
Are you sure you want to return?
Roswell, settle down. We've got this situation under control.
Oh.
closer look at that map. I want to do something.
Trouble in Egypt.
These problems aren't going to go away by themselves.
Click on Zach or...
To lock in the landing code.
Just look for the connections and then unscramble the landing code.
Yes! Bullseye! Whoops! Can't get trigger happy. Bullseye! Bullseye!
Authorization to land granted.
I've got the landing code.
The Pogo pod is ready for action. Go get 'em. Hold on tight. You're coming in.
I've arrived at the monument. It looks like I've got my... Watch those stingers. The pod can't take much more. Watch those stingers. The pod can't take much more. I've got to be careful now. My pod is almost history. Much more of that, and this Pogo pod is going to be a no-go pod. Something's wrong. All the gems should be lit up. Thank you.
your pawn to the top.
Something's wrong. All the gems should be lit up. Much more of that, and this pogo pod is gonna be a no-go pod. I've gotta be careful now. My pod is almost history.
Oh, your pod is out of power. Come on home. Enos. Stop that. Stop that. Stop that. Stop that. Stop that.
Roswell. This pod can do.
Target the correct connections to get all the pieces of the landing code. When you have all the pieces, you'll have to unscramble them to get the correct code.
Contact with target.
Authorization to land granted.
I'm going in.
The pogo pod is ready for action. Go get him. Hold on tight. You're coming in.
Pogo pod in place, Uncle Eli.
You'll have to use your knowledge of history to restore the monument. Use your arrow keys to hop from block to block on the monument. When you find the block with a word or words that complete the scroll's ancient story, hit the enter key to...
Pogo defibrillator soon.
Move your pod to the... Now you have two pod points.
While this side is cleaning, I'm going over to the other side to clean it as well.
Top of your screen. You've got three pod points.
Uncle Eli, this side of the pyramid is cleaning up nicely. I'm moving to the other side. Pogo defibrillator soon.
Your pod is out of power. Come on home.
Let me go. Zach to Uncle Eli. It's quiet here.
To the top of your screen.
Maybe something's wrong with the green block. Thank you.
Top of your screen, you've earned 4 pod points.
Time to move on to the rest of this rock. To think of all the hard work it took to build this monument in the first place. Art has no respect for the human race.
To the top of your screen.
Something's wrong. All the gems should be lit up.
Top of your screen. You can now use teleportation if your enemies corner you. A word of warning, I can't guarantee on which block you will land. Just press the tab key to activate the gadget. It sure is hot out here. Top of your script, you've earned one pod point.
Time to move on to the rest of this rock. Something's wrong. All the gems should be lit up. Something is amiss with the red block.
Move your pod. Now you have two pod points.
This job is only half done. Take much more. Maybe something's wrong with the green block.
But you've got 3 pod points.
Time to move on to the rest of this rock.
Move your pod to the top of your screen.
Maybe something's wrong with the green block.
Move your pod to the top of your screen. You've earned 4 pod points.
This job is only half done.
Of your screen.
What's wrong with the orange block?
Move your pod to the top of your screen. I'm giving you some bandages to help you mummify the villain when you find him. Go get him. There it is. Take the sting out of that thing before it destroys any more monuments.
Got him! He's going down! He's going down! Got him! That's a wrap! Okay, villain, spill your guts.
Enough of the macho stuff.
Got one. Got two. Got three. Bingo! That's the last match.
I'm prepared to scan. Let's get this over with. That's accurate.
Locked on. Point.
Nice plotting. Got them. Scan away.
No sign of the space station. Let's pick another mission from the Earthquest map so we can catch another robot.
That thing sure was a tough nut to crack, but I think we're getting somewhere. Still, there are more out there. Try to remain calm, but it looks like there's big trouble in the rainforest.